Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters. Now I am going to solve question number 5 from exercise 8.3. Problem goes like this. If secant 4a is equal to cosecant a minus 20 degree, where 4a is an acute angle, find the value of a. So, the given condition here is 4a is less than 90 degree and they are asking you to find out a is how much, right? So, the given statement is like this. Secant 4a is equal to cosecant a minus 20 degree, right? Remember, secant and cosecant are complementary pairs here, right? So, that is secant 90 minus theta is cosecant theta. And cosecant 90 minus theta is secant theta, right? So, either the left hand side or right hand side, you convert such that both the sides of the equation contains the same trigonometric ratio, right? Here, I am converting this secant as cosecant minus theta, cosecant 90 minus theta. Secant, I can write it as cosecant 90 minus theta. In place of theta, I have 4a. So, I am writing cosecant 90 minus 4a is equal to cosecant a minus 20 degree on the right hand side. So, as the same trigonometric ratio, we have both the sides of the equation. So, the angle can be equated, right? So, 90 minus 4a is equal to a minus 20 degree. 20 you bring it one side and a you bring it to another side. 90 plus 20 is equal to a plus 4a. So, 5a is equal to 110. So, a is nothing but 22 degree. So, the answer is a is 22 degree. Let us check whether the given condition is satisfied or not. They have given 4a is less than 90 degree. So, here as a is equal to 22 degree, 4a is how much? 88 degree. So, 4a is less than 90 degree. The given condition is satisfied. It's an acute angle. For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.